D-Man Basketball Dad back at you again here at Chaminade High School today to watch Mission League Chaminade versus Crespi. And in the highlight today is, of course, Coach Derek Fisher, Laker great, with his son, Drew Fisher, and of course, Matt Barnes, twin kids. So, here for an exciting game. Let's see what happens. Biscuit right there. Let's play basketball.
Yeah.
3 dunks in a row. Not bad for a high school game, huh?
Thank you. Yeah. First personal, first team foul.
Right there.
Let's go, make some help. Let's go, let's go.
Mr. .04 in the house. As competitive as ever. Run the triangle! Run the triangle! I said the triangle, not the travel. Still a game. Oh! All right, halftime. Halftime score. It's the end of the second half.
We got him into a score.
Thank you.
and calls unnamed Eagles number 21, Matthew Werner, second personal, second team foul.
That's a good call. That would have been a tough one to make. I forgot there was a backcourt.
Thank you.
the Barn Twins. The great Matt Barnes, famous for trying to intimidate the great Kobe Bryant by throwing the ball in his face, but Kobe says, "You don't scare me. You ain't nothing, Barnes." Then they became great teammates and they won a championship together. Those are his kids, 2024. Twins, Isaiah and Carter. I think they're 15, so therefore, I'm not sure they're going to get to 6'8 like their dad. Maybe another 1 or 2 inches. And there's Matt over there, white pants. Tough. He's man child. Should he be 19? 20? 19 or 20? Sure is big.
Yeah.
Was that the same Barnes or? Can't tell. That's killer, man. Two threes in a row. Coach could have made that. The coach could have made that. Coach Derek could have made that, right? All right, here we go. Fourth quarter. Chaminade down by 8. Let's see. Crespi team is pretty good.
Nice win, Rich.
Yeah. Them from the logo. don't listen to them. don't listen to the cheerleaders, make it.
Me too.
Elevation. Make a move now, or else this game is over. He's he's not a standout on this team. What do you think?
Well, he scores a, he scored a lot of points, though.
Yeah, I mean,
yeah, he has like 20, he has like 20 right now.
Yeah, he made some shots. He can shoot for sure.
But it's because they're big men. They're fast enough, making all their plays.
He's got a good team this year. And a great coach. Tell them what happened. Dude, my wife is so angry, man. Was it a foul on offensive foul, right? Hey, keeping that door open. You know where that guy's from, right? Orange, he's from OC.
He gets a lot of good
passes. So when I was announcing, that's one thing I never did. I never cared about how many fouls, how many timeouts. I just said what I wanted to say. Yeah. nice move. What a move. Hell yeah. Like all of a sudden he was like, all of a sudden he was past him, you know what I mean?
After all the contact that he's
bad shot's a bad shot. It don't matter if you're famous. Coach is gonna take you out. Watch. Trying to win the game, man.
Five.
telling me there's a chance.
Nice.
A sophomore. It's almost like this high school stuff. What about Simi?
Look out for the next week, it's not for a while.
10 seconds left. Down by 6. Maybe we can call another few timeouts. Let's see. For Chaminade, they went down again, but they gave it a good fight. But that Crespi team is solid. They have a lot of pieces, some young players, a couple of those freshman guys that are Matt Barnes kids. They're actually pretty good basketball players. So, and of course, they had that athletic, big, muscular. So, good game. A lot more to come. I think next game we're gonna film Notre Dame, and they have Mercy Miller, Masterpiece son. I heard he scored like 63 this season already. Oh man, he's balling. All right, good night. Thanks for watching. Subscribe, like, share.